hold, make sure you're in a good position, shoulder blade right under your ear, hold nice and stable, pull out, 10-second hold from the side. Don't want your shoulder to be dumped forward. You also don't have to be way back here. Find neutral, pull with the other arm, hold for 10 seconds. I also recommend putting a towel roll or something under your elbow so your elbow doesn't leak out.